How to create a PayPal.me link to receive payments. In order to create the PayPal.me link, you're going to have to first go ahead and open up your web browser because this does not work on the app. And then from here, what you're going to have to do is simply go ahead and sign into your account. And once you've entered your password and signed in, you will land on your homepage. So what you're going to have to do is head over to your homepage right here. And then from here, you just have to go ahead and tap on the three lines at the top left corner. And then from here, you will find another pop-up menu. So once you tap on the three lines, you'll find different options like your profile, send, wallet, activity, and help. All you have to do is find the gear icon at the top right. And on the top here, you'll find different kind of tabs like payments, notifications. So all you have to do is head over to your account section. And if you haven't added your payment method, just make sure to do so first. Then tap on accounts. And once you land on the account page here, you'll find the get PayPal.me option. Just tap on it. And then another option will pop up here. So you can share this link with anyone to receive payments on your PayPal account. And that's it. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. I'll see you on the next one.